Welcome to Doom 2016. I'm going to play this game now because I got stuck. Seriously stuck. Round level 3 of the second game. So, I'm taking a break from the second game. I'll get back to basics here. Which means there's probably some things that... Excuse me. Probably some things that I can't do. That I've become used to in the second game. But, that's okay. Let's get going.
They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
We have to contain this.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Safe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
Willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Admiral, is that you?
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days. God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be if he hadn't. The UAC is committed to excellence. That's why we implemented the 7-day work week. Now you can achieve greatness alongside your coworkers every day. Let's never stop achieving.
Okay, well, I'm going to cut it off here because I need to. It's a bit late today. So, I'll start the next level on another video. Thanks so much. I hope you enjoyed this video. On the left, you'll find the subscribe button. Please subscribe if you have not already. And the button on the right will take you to one of my videos that YouTube thinks you enjoy the most. Please also click the notification bell so you don't miss one of my videos. I make at least one per weekday and several on the weekends. If you have any suggestions for a different game you'd like me to play, please leave a comment below, and thank you.